Dana.
And today is Friday, May 6th, day one. And today is also National Space Day, and I visited the National Air and Space Museum, but there was nothing there.
And weather for today will be cloudy with a high of 52 and a low of 46.
And lunch today will be chicken tenders, carrots, fruit, and milk.
And sports tonight. At 5 o'clock, there's a Golden Boys Varsity Track and Field Invitational versus Hornell at Hornell.
It's Wheel of the Day. Over to Jarrett.
Thanks, guys. And thank you, Ms. Tompkins, for your tweet. CRCS Track Meet Buddies. Thank you, Mr. Perillo, for a tweet. Congratulations to our senior baseball players. Great weather for some baseball. Thank you, Ms. Rawls, for your tweet. Congratulations to my CRCS senior baseball players. I'm sorry I cannot be there. Thank you, Ms. Barron, for your tweet. This girl makes my heart happy. Thank you for making Teacher Appreciation Week so special, AL. And thank you, Mr. Capoletti, for your tweet. Another fantastic day here at the Middle High School for Teacher Appreciation Week. It was candy bar yesterday, and thank you, Ms. Ralston and Mr. Fee. And we'll send it back to the show.
Thank you, Jared.
Thank you, John. And Cuba Westwood High School invites you to a night in the garden tomorrow, May 7th, beginning at 6:30 at the Cuba VFW.
And sports physicals will be held on Wednesday, May 18th from 8:30 to 12, and on Wednesday, May 25th from 12 to 2:30. Stop into the nurse's office and make an appointment. Get that in so you can play some sports.
And Cuba Little League is looking for umpires and snack shack workers. If you want to own community service hours, sign up. Anyone 14 years or older can participate. For more information, please see Ms. Beck in the guidance office.
And that's all we have for you today. So we'll see you next time on the Rebel Express Show. Stay classy. See ya.